Hi guys, I'm here with my new creations and I want to show them to you. And in the center of these earrings, yes, all these earrings, there is a central cabochon, there is a plastic cabochon, and I have bought this cabochon on an England website, and I will write the link in the box, don't worry, so that you can see and that you can tell me what you think about it. About sight. These creations are really similar to the Swarovski's one. Now I want to show you these earrings that are similar to the Swarovski ones because I'd like you to notice how many possibilities there are using Delicas and using the different colors of Delicas. First of all, there are a lot of colors of Delicas. We are about 600, and we can combine these colors with a pattern created in our imagination. Also, there is to say that peyote stitch, this technique, allows to create a lot of different patterns, and so we have a billion of possibilities to create jewels different from the other using the same technique. Now, take a look closely to the earrings.
This is the first one, and this is the earrings I have showed in the first video. And there is a central cabochon, plastic cabochon, and around the cabochon there are Delicas. Delicas and rocaille in less size. And the less size of rocaille is used to hold the cabochon. This decoration is made with spiral. I like spiral a lot because I have created the technique to make a spiral not so long ago, and so I'm practice in doing this decoration. Nothing, there's not much more to say. This is the second one, earrings. This is not so complex in the Delicas work, but I have put also Swarovski Beacon to decorate the cabochon in the same color of the cabochon itself in the center. I have used two colors, gold and orange, and green just for the Swarovski. This is the third one. I like the earrings a lot, and also in this case the technique is very simple, and I've chosen to do something not so complex, but I have played with colors. We have gunmetal color and gray, white, and then there are some geometrical patterns that I really love.
And that's all. I hope you like my earrings, and see you on the next videos. Bye bye.